All right, so a lot of things that we've touched on, right, so far today, like in the last, like, I don't know, 2 minutes or whatever it's been, have been sort of centralized around like this theme of like values, right? And what we want and why we're here and how we can communicate that and how we can communicate that to the outside world. And so my sort of thesis right now is very much in a state of flux. I've been like working on this sort of idea for a while and I'm sure that it's gonna evolve. But I think that at the end of the day, we need to focus more on, we're in this like predicament, right? We want to abstract everything away, okay? We want to make everything simpler. We want to make the UX better. We want everything to be easier so that we can reach this like mass adoption goal that we have. The problem is that I feel like we're starting to conflate abstracting away technology and these complex sort of terms and the words and the gas and the private keys and all this crypto stuff with like our values or our ideologies. And what that will ultimately result in is that we will start compromising on those values. They will be hidden away. They won't be sort of at the front and center. And I was listening to a podcast yesterday with Charlie Schramm and Eric Voorhees, and I don't remember who the quote was attributed to, but they said, we don't want to end the Fed, we want to transcend it. And this sort of like theme has really stuck with me. There's like a couple other quotes that are very similar in nature. We don't want to like fight, right? It's easy to have an enemy and it's easy to fight them, but we're building a new system. And this new system has new values. And we need to have those values at the front and the center so that we can adhere to them and that we can share them with the new people as they come in. And we can actually use those values to bring people in. And I think it's something that we were good at, we're still good at, right? Everyone in this room is sitting here because someone in your life told you about Bitcoin, told you about whatever stuck with you, made you fall down this rabbit hole. And we need to focus more on how do we communicate that to that world out there that doesn't even know that we exist, right? Because they don't care if we successfully abstract away gas. They don't care if we abstract away private keys. But they will care if our solutions mean that their privacy isn't compromised, right? If there is less abuse of power, right? If you know, the Facebooks of the world don't come and fuck them every day. We need to communicate blockchain as a solution to these things, not as this technology platform, not as this complex thing with made up words and really, 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 really difficult concepts. And if we do so, we will end up building a new system, and that new system will just be used, and it's going to make the old system simply obsolete. And I don't think, like, I love the tech work that's going on, I love the scalability stuff that's going on, I love the layer two stuff that's going on, I love. But at the end of the day, if we want more people in, if we want mass adoption without sacrificing our values and without compromising on why we're here, and if we actually want to build a new system, we don't want to build the same system with a, I don't know, a new name, then we need to make sure that those values and those ideologies are front and center, and we need to learn how to communicate those just way, way, way better. So my, I guess, final message to you all is double down on the things that are valuable to you. Double down on communicating them. Double down on sharing them. Don't hide those away. Hide away all that other shit, right? But don't hide those away. Make sure people know them. Thank you so much.